Preliminary research suggests that a person remains contagious for up to 2 weeks. In most cases, COVID-19 is a mild illness. But older people with pre-existing medical conditions and anyone with a weakened immune system is much more vulnerable to serious complications from the virus, such as pneumonia.